Welcome, brothers and sisters. Welcome to the final video of Triple Grace. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. I have selected this image because I will talk to you again about kingdom purposes. The day has come when the red zones here in Phnom Penh have opened up, and many people are now seeking some help and support and assistance. Can you imagine that there are people who have not even one measly dollar on the table right now? Not even $1. They are hungry, they have come out of lockdown for a long, long time, longer than we have. And they need our help. When we always proclaim that the principles of the kingdom of heaven is love, mercy, and compassion, and you pray every day, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven, then the principle of heaven must apply to our surroundings also. So I'm calling you again into this project of helping the people with food relief and Bibles, calling you again to help the people who are truly suffering, where tears are shed, where children are crying. I'm calling you again to it. I link the page where we are make a gathering of resources in unity in the first pinned comment. Go there, be part of it. I know everyone can share a little bit so that we can go and lift the people up, that we can help, that we can support in all the ways we can. When you pray tonight, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven, then hopefully you will do it after you have stepped in for kingdom purposes. Always remember that we are so blessed. Always remember that we are on the sunny side of the world. Always remember that there are people who are crying and suffering and are going hungry to sleep. It's a time to step forward. It's a time to be part of it. It's a time to lift them up. It's a time for kingdom purposes. Follow the link. Help us to help them, because the time has come. Brothers and sisters, I love you all so dearly. Be blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.